He'll be trying to take it away from Brian Christopher.
Why don't you get up here and ask me who Brian Christopher's overlooking? Who Brian Christopher's overlooking, Lance Russell, is no other than Dangerous Doug Gilbert. You can put all your sights on Big Sid Vicious. But what's going to happen right now is I'm going to get in the ring, and I'm going to take my USWA belt.
That is why we came, as a matter of fact. Young Doug Gilbert, we'll see. Let's go to Corey in the introduction.
Okay, Lance, we're ready for special television time. One ball, 30-minute time limit, USWA heavyweight title bout. First introducing the challenger, 238 pounds, wrestling from Lexington, Tennessee, Dangerous Doug Gilbert, with Scott Bowden. His opponent, the USWA heavyweight champion, at a weight of 222 pounds, from Memphis, Tennessee, here is Too Sexy, Brian Christopher. This is a sanctioned USWA heavyweight title bout. Special television time, one ball, 30-minute time limit, and Kevin Christian is the official referee. We're ready to go, Lance, today.
All right, title match about to get underway here. The USWA heavyweight title belt being handed to the referee by Brian Christopher. And the belt is on the line. Yeah, we know that, Doug. We've been talking about it being a title match all day long. And Doug Gilbert. Oh, well, the crowd is expressing their feelings about Doug, and they are not what Doug would like to hear. They're not totally Doug fans, I don't believe.
And I think they do it even more because they know it gets under Doug's skin, and he may not think so, but that's not the best way in the world to start a match when your mind's distracted and you're upset, and Brian Christopher may make it pay off in a hurry.
Absolutely. Well, he's got a couple of scores to settle with Doug Gilbert anyway. Doug Gilbert has held this title. He wants it back. Brian Christopher has said in the past he almost considers it his title. A huge, important title that he won the first time, and he's been able to keep it a long time. Look at him go.
Big whip, and Brian catches Gilbert coming out of the turnbuckle and rattled him one to put him right down on the mat. Scott Bowden over to his main man, seeing him seated on the floor where he rolled out of that ring and stayed where he hit, Dave.
Take this and leave.
Oh, yeah, put the belt back over here.
Come on, Doug.
I'm going to do it the legal way, and I'm fixing to beat him
out. You got a 10 count to get back in there. You're going to lose it the legal way. You're going to be counted out. He's back in there. Doug saying he's going to win it legally. He claimed he was hit by a chain. He was not.
No,
there was no chain involved. Now, Brian's used a chain or two in the past, but then he did not.
They have had some real street fights between Christopher and Gilbert. We've seen them in the past. It's that old thing about oil and water. These guys, whoa-ho! Went to the slide between the legs, came up and wrapped him with a right hand, made no bones about it. And Gilbert, talking with Scott Bowden, Brian Christopher being an opportunist in the ring, and that's one of the reasons he's been so successful when sliding across and put a foot up beside each one of their heads, dumped them right where they were.
Meeting adjourned. Brian Christopher waiting in the ring. Now, look out. Doug Gilbert's trying to sneak around behind. Big week coming up for Brian here. Not only is he having to defend this title today, he's looking toward the unified world title coming up later on. Now, that's got to be tough. I know for champions, every match is a tough match coming up, but I don't know. Brian's got two huge matches just days apart here.
Handed him something. I don't know what. Brian Christopher talking about Scott Bowden handing Gilbert something.
Brian Christopher hasn't even lost the match yet. He's already crying and making excuses. It's so Brian for you.
He's just trying to keep an eye on you. That's what he's doing, because we thought we saw Bowden slip something to Doug Gilbert. Gilbert just hollered something to Bowden. Get the referee. Sunset Flip turned it over on Gilbert. Christopher holding it. But the referee is over being distracted by Bowden. It did him no good. And now, Dave, he just went to the tights to Doug Gilbert.
He absolutely did. I think he hit Brian with whatever it was that that Scott Bowden handed him in the ring, and he's gone to the tights again a time or two. Well, the referee's not going to find anything. He's got it in his mouth. It's likely a chain. Whatever it is, it's in his right fist right now.
Brian Christopher, well aware of it, trying to point to the referee. Kevin Christian can't keep his eyes on the two combatants in there because Scott Bowden is distracting him all through this. Of course, that's part of Bowden's duties, I guess. Gilbert, a right to the midsection, a whip across the ring. Now he goes to the tights and whips Christopher with that loaded hand. I think it's more like not a roll of dime, but a steel bar or something like that.
I think that's almost what it has to be. It is not a chain. I think we would have been able to see that. Whatever it is, it's been doing damage, as did that. Whoa.
Reverse atomic knee drop by Gilbert. Drops down on the back of the neck of Christopher with that forearm. Puts him down with a clothesline. And Brian Christopher, I hope he hadn't got his mind too far ahead to Sid Vicious, or he's going to lose it to a guy who is perfectly capable of winning it. He's done it before. Talking about Doug Gilbert, the whip. He goes down for the back drop and catches that spinning sidekick from Brian Christopher. And once again, look at Bowden up on the ring edge.
As Doug Gilbert gets in trouble, Scott Bowden distracts the referee. Here's Sid Vicious out. He's in the ring. Referee still hasn't seen him.
A throttle slam. He pops
Brian down to the mat and leaves. The referee didn't see it happening. Bowden had him distracted all the way across the ring. Doug Gilbert already celebrating. He claimed, hey, my belt. He does pin the shoulders, counts it one, two, no reversal. One, two, three. He got him. The belt stays with Brian Christopher.
You know that old one, don't count the chickens before they cross the road or something like that. Well, that's what Doug Gilbert did. He already had that belt snapped around his waist. Unfortunately, he was about one count too early, Dave.
Yeah, Doug Gilbert wasted a good 8 or 10 count out here celebrating before he even went for the pin, and it cost him big time. He has no belt. The belt remains with Brian Christopher.
Back with more wrestling action in just a moment.